Parashat Ki Tisa. This is a fascinating parasha because it tells us about the second luchot, the second time that God dictated to Moses what was written in the first luchot that Moses, you will remember, shattered when he saw the Jews worshiping the golden calf. And in this commandment of the second luchot, in effect, we see God's forgiveness for the Jewish people and forgiveness for Moses. That even though they worshiped the golden calf, God was still going to give them his Torah. He had confidence that they had repented and that they will still keep the Torah. And God not only forgave Moses for having broken the first tablets, but much more importantly, God gave Moses in the second tablets something that was not in the first. Psol lecha shnei luchot avanim. You shall hew out for yourselves in the stone two new tablets. Like the first, but not exactly like the first. What did these second tablets, what did they have that the first did not? First of all, right before the giving of the second tablets, the Torah tells us for the first time God's names, his 13 attribute names, his 13 characteristics. Hashem, Hashem, Kel Rachum V'Chanun. The God of love, the God of love, a God of compassion and freely giving love. A God who forgives and bears himself our iniquity. Now that's a tremendous thing. You will remember that there's a whole book of the Bible called the Book of Jonah, in which Jonah runs away from God because he doesn't want God to forgive Nineveh, a nation that had sinned. And God tells Jonah to go and ask Nineveh to repent. And Jonah runs away. Jonah doesn't like a God of repentance, a God who can change his mind from not punishing, a God who doesn't, with strict justice, rule the world. Now Moses was nervous about that. Moses was afraid that God would never forgive the Jewish people. And he even cries out, blot me out of your book, out of your Torah, if you're going to blot out my beloved people. Therefore, with these second tablets, the greatest gift that any nation could receive, the Jews received, the gift of forgiveness. And that's what the second tablets had that the first tablets did not. That God is a loving God, compassionate, freely giving his love, bearing our sins because he's a God of forgiveness. That's the greatness of the second tablets. And therefore it is no wonder that these second tablets were given to Moses on the 10th day of Tishrei, which is Yom Kippur, the universal day of forgiveness. It's a wonderful gift. We know that God loves us and God will always forgive us. All we have to do is turn to Him and He will forgive. Shabbat Shalom.